17-year-old will be charged as an adult after a triple shooting in a mall near Pittsburgh. Police say Terod Thornhill opened fire in a Macy's yesterday. He shot his intended target and wounded two bystanders. Police identified Thornhill by matching surveillance video with pictures of him on social media.